Well, good afternoon, people. How you all diddling? I've got back seat and backrest on, and saddlebags ready for tomorrow. Just gonna go give it a quick rinse, fill it with juice, go do a bit of shopping. So let's crack on with it.
Shut up and sit down.
Yeah, it's a glorious day, really warm. Ow, just got fly right on my face. Yeah, I've not had any internet or telephone line for a couple of days. So I've not been on Facebook and Twitter at all, apart from when I've been out. Because I don't have mobile signal at home, so I couldn't even use that. But anyway, the guy's just been, they fixed it. Still no idea what we're on. But it's up and running now, that's all that matters. Well, that's all filled up and cleaned. I don't know whether we've got a Proudfoot's or got a Sainsbury's. Problem with bike, that jerkiness there. I didn't do all about it yesterday because I don't want to tempt fate, because it's rally tomorrow. I don't want to do all wrong and then it's not working, so I'm going to leave it until after I've been to rally. It's such a lovely day. Right folks, I'll see you in a bit. Well, that's my shopping done. I've treated myself to lots of sweet fattening goodies. Also, instead of going for the usual cider, which is what I normally drink at rallies, I've got two boxes of Pinot Grigio, which is a white wine that I like. I've got a plastic water bottle as well that I'm going to keep filling up and drinking from. So it's a change from the norm. A bit upmarket, I've gone posh. I've gone posh. Did I say it's a cracking day today? Well, it is. Sun's shining, it's warm, it's dry. All's good in the world. Right, folks. Thanks for joining me on this little jaunt. Right here, be strong, and I'll catch you later. Bye for now.
Shut up and sit down.